Okay, we're down here at one of the booths here that came with some panda heads, and it's actually kind of funny because this is a matchmaking company, but they're using pandas, which is actually kind of cool. I'm the panda creeper!
And one of the best Cuban meals I've ever had is Little Havana, Cuba. Restaurant in Bristol, Cuba. He went to go get a cigar and then a little piece of and a little coffee. And I'm having this, whatever that's called. But you gotta come down to these places. If you don't, Cafe Brishai. Somebody tells me, Marco Rubio comes here. You got your cigar? Where are they filming? Willy Chirino's in there?
He's coming right now.
Get out of here. He's like my favorite guy. Willy Chirino, he's like my favorite singer.
His daughter's running for politics. She's in there right now.
No way, Willy Chirino. The only Cuban guy I know. He's full of shit. I know who Willy Chirino is. You know who Willy Chirino is. I know. Willy Chirino's
coming right now.
This is even better than last night. Ricky Martin.
Recording?
Yeah.
I didn't sign up for this story, right?
A little star power here in Cuba, Willy Chirino and his daughter running for Congress. Good luck, Angie. So there's our next congressperson. I mean, she's got this much play down here in Little Havana. And then she's already starting off in a very good life. And there's Willie. Famous Cuban person other than the Miami sound machine that I know, and they're going through the restaurant.
There goes the pop, the cats
going around. They want to get in there, they want to get their shot.
Buenas tardes, good afternoon everyone. Should I speak English, Spanish, both?
Spanish.
Should I do it like a que pasa USA? Like when I have a microphone in my hand and I am in front of people, my brain says, sing, sing. So if I break into a song, don't blame me. Anyway, it is a great moment for my family. It's a great moment for my family. We're very proud.
Y este macho me intenso.
In the U.S. House of Representatives, my daughter, Angie Chirino.
Angie! Angie! Y ando sin ropa interior. Me pidió disculpas. Dijo que volvía.
No te muevas.
Me insistió. Me tiró tres besos mientras sonreía. Pero nunca regresó y me dejó
trepando paredes. Así